Hello, machinist! I'm Shogo Nakamura from Nakamura-Tome. So, winter is coming. So it's so cold. But you know, I love the soft cream in the winter season. So, my favorite soft creams, one is the Japanese soft cream, like that. So, with soybeans, with rice. This is a unique soft cream, so nearby, so Nakamura-Tome factory. So, the another one is the Italian chocolate dessert in Duomo in Milano. This is my favorite two ice cream. So I recommend these two for everybody. Yeah, by the way, so JIMTOF is finished. And when I was in JIMTOF, we presented our new machine in front of our guests, in front of machine. So it was so crowded. We are so happy to present a new machine in front of many audience, right? And then, so we share our movie, so via YouTube, for all of the world. Today, we will show our new machine, JX-200. This is our flagship ATC machine. I will introduce this machine today. Let's do it. So first, before presentation, I start with one question. So this workpiece have the OD turning and ID turning and lot of milling process, including the pocket milling process also. And inside, gear cutting, inner gear cutting inside. And we have the many process of this workpiece. How many machine do you need to process these parts? How many machine? Yeah, 5 machine, 7 machine, 4 machine. Oh, yeah, it's like auction, right? In the exhibition, so we did the same question. Yeah, it's like auction. And now, the answer is the maximum one is the 7 machine. And our answer, I think everyone know our answer. Our answer is just 1 machine. 1 machine from material to complete part. The 1 machine is JX-200. So, I will introduce at the design firstly. And this design so simple and so stylish and so lean and easy to use. And look at the big window in front of you. So you can see clearly and both sides and workpiece and spindle, right? And also through spindle and turret. You can clearly what happened inside of the machine. And please look at this side. This side is ATC magazine. ATC magazine has also big window. So customer always want to see the tool status. And you can clearly see what happened inside the ATC magazine also. So our design concept is functional beauty. No function, no beauty. So this is our loop. Okay, not only the design side, but also inside the machine. This is very important. Okay, upper tool spindle. Tool spindle called NT Smart Cube. It's the world's most compact tool spindle in this size multitasking machine.
349.1mm length.
So this Smart Cube half. And then, lower turret, we have the rigid lower turret. And also two spindle, left and right. We don't call sub spindle on the right. Yeah, this is our rule. And we don't call sub spindle because we put same structure and similar rigidity on this both two spindle. And we call the left spindle and right spindle or first spindle or second spindle, right? Both spindles are main spindle for us. So you can put any process on this side also. This is also important point. So this machine's concept is a change impossible to possible. So what is difficult thing in the current multitasking machine? What is the difference in this JX-200? I will show you. Today's partner is Mr. Ishiyama. Mr. Ishiyama came back from France. So he loved the wine. I love the wine. So Let's go!
The concept of this machine is to change impossible to possible. I will explain what previous multitasking machines could not do and what this machine can do differently. Anti-smart cube is doing ATC. Anti-smart cube ATC with a long boring tool. And it's going down with x-axis. At this moment, the lower turret can access the right spindle. So even if you are doing a long boring on the left spindle, you can still use the lower turret to machine the outside diameter. Do you think this is normal? No, it's not. This is possible because the anti-smart cube is compact. What would happen if the tool spindle was 130 mm longer? The lower turret would interfere with the tool spindle. The principle of multitasking machine is that all units should be busy. But in this case, we know there will be an interference. So we are not using a right spindle and lower turret. Not busy, rest. This is a waste of time. We created the compact anti-smart cube, reduce the risk of interference, so that we can fully use your machining area. This is how we change the impossible to possible. Yes, I'm going to the ATC and we have a fullback tool. XY stroke. What do you do when machining a round workpiece into square? Now we are drawing a 100 mm square with XY stroke. Without enough stroke, we have to move C-axis. Machining by axis stroke without using C-axis improves accuracy and shortens cycle time. Like this, we are designing from machining point of view. Okay, let's move the lower turret. The lower turret is moved to the edge of jack with cross mirroring. If we want to machine to the root of workpiece, you have to give up or use the offset tool to force the workpiece to be machined. Everything should be busy and machining should be more stable. This is another keyword. This is just one example, but there are many things we have done to this JX-200 that have changed the impossible to possible. So what else would you like to see? Actual processing, right? Let's start with the turning. First of all, depth of cut 5 mm, feed rate 0.35, cutting speed 150 m/min. Well, that's a nice machine sound. The material is S45C. Next, we will increase the depth of cut by 1 mm to 6 mm. Okay. No change. Did we really increase the depth of cut? It's so stable. Now, let's move on to the final machine pass. We have increased the depth of cut by another 1 mm to 7 mm. Oh, no problem at all. Good chips are coming out. I'd like to collect them later. Then this smart cube means that turning is not the end of the process. We are going to ATC, we are going to do fullback machining next. 50 mm diameter fullback. The machining conditions are as follows. Cutting speed of 190 mm/min, feed rate 0.32, cutting depth is 10 mm. Four corner being machined. Oh, it's good machining. We take the 60 mm diameter end mill. Next. The cutting speed is 90 mm/min. The feed rate is 0.32. This is a demonstration of stable machining not only for heavy duty cutting but also for difficult cut material and process with high machining load. A machine should be difficult to use if it says that this material is not allowed and that this process is not allowed. Nowadays, a single machine is open to use process, various materials, and it's in charge of many different processes. We think it necessary to make a machine with as few restrictions as possible. So we showed the anti-smart cube is not only compact, but also powerful through this actual processing.
Okay, thank you for everybody. Thank you for watching. So if you like this video, please subscribe or press thumbs up button. Okay, see you machinist. Bye.